First, multiply. 30 multiplied by 10 is 300. Always 2 digit. 1, 2, point. After the point, eliminate 0 from the last. After the point, okay. Finish.